Here is a Lego Nxt car with a light sensor. And we connect the light sensor into the notebook. Okay, now we start the program. Okay, you can see the light value on it. And now I move my hand. Yeah, you can see. Now I cover the light sensor. And I move my hand away. Okay, now I start the car. I put different materials in back of the light tube. Like this is an aluminum foil, and it's a black material. Okay, now we can watch the monitor. Okay, it's black material. And here is an aluminum foil.